And we are back, guys. So, let's continue with this match on Aliens vs. Predator. Oh, let me try to get him with the shoulder cannon. And I hit him. I think he fell down. And I finish him off. Oh, shit. Damn it. Ah, crap. I think I got knocked down by Marine with his grenade launcher. So, let's see here. What do we got? So, we're in the basement near the back area. Oh, there's a dead cockroach. Oh, another cockroach, and the focus attack sucks with the Predator, like I've always said it does. Oh, we got an alien over here. Oh, it's the Praetorian, the Royal Guard. Oh, I think I got some backup there. So let's heal. Okay, what do we got down here? Oh, damn! Get over here. Oh, shit, there's one behind me. Get over here. I'll help you. Gang bang. Gang bang that motherfucking cockroach. There we go, good. All right. Let's see here. Who's back here? Anyone over here? Oh, there's a Marine in here. What you doing, buddy? What you doing? Come here. Yeah. My face is the last thing you see before you die. Okay, whoa. What the heck? That was just weird. Why would he look at me then run away? That was odd. Unless he's leading me into a trap. It must be a trap. What are you doing over here? Whoa, damn. I got shot from the side. Okay, that's fine. There's his body, there's my body. Oh, there's an alien. Alright, so let's continue on. Let's try to find more victims, more trophies to collect to place on my wall. Let's do a focus attack, and it missed because it got stealth killed by the alien. Let me kill this damn space cockroach out of my way. No cockroaches allowed in the refinery. Oh crap. Oh shit, not good. God damn, I got fucked up. So yeah, the focus attack with the Predator and the alien are actually a little bit different. So the thing is, like, you activate it the same way, but I noticed that with the Predator, whenever you do the focus attack, he'll, like, lunge forward, and the Marine can still go backwards, and it'll miss. However, the alien's version tends to go forward a little bit more, so it can still hit Marines that are going backwards. So yeah. The alien has the best focus attack out of the two species in this game, so yeah. The Predator's version got nerfed in range, I noticed, and it's just not as good. Yeah, I mean, yeah, so whatever. What can you do? Whoa, does he have a shotgun? Let me get this space cockroach. Oh shit, there's another one. Another one. Oh shit. Got you. Wait, what? What? Dude, I freaking countered your focus attack and you didn't fall down? Ah, damn it. Fuck. I don't know what happened there, man. The game robbed me of a kill. I played correctly. I did the right thing, and then I still got screwed over. Sucks. Let me get this freaking Marine here. He's distracted by them. Oh, there's two! Holy... Oh, damn, it hit the wall. Freaking wall. Who put that damn wall there? Get out of my way! Okay, that was close. Okay. Whew, that was close. Okay. Two Marines at the same time. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Oh no, not good. Oh, damn it. Yo, man. I hit him when he's on the wall. He should have fell off the wall. Didn't even, like, flinch or anything. Just, like, shrugged it off. That's the thing. I mean, in this game, like in multiplayer at least, whenever you hit an alien off the wall, he actually should fall off the wall, not just, like, you know, shrug off the hit and then say, like, you know what, I'm going to wall-tail you to death. But, yeah. At least wall-tail is not a thing anymore on the PC version after that patch, so it's kind of better that way, actually, because, I mean, on the console version, you have aliens just doing wall-tail all the time. That's, like, the best thing they can do, and the focus attack sucks on console. It's so bad for the alien. It's so bad, so they have to wall-tail to even stand a chance. However, let me get this guy with the friggin' smart gun. What you doing over here, buddy? Come here. Yeah. That's a nice spawn you got there. So, yeah, on console, because they never got the last update patch or the balance patch. Bam! I got you. I knew you were gonna do that. Come here. Come here, Praetorian. Yeah. Stab you right under the friggin' chin. Yeah, got you. What the heck hit me? What? So yeah, I was saying, you know, I keep getting interrupted by these freaking cockroaches. The console version, the 360 and PlayStation 3, they never got the last balance patch, so they still function the old way. Like, you can still do a heavy attack and jump around madly, you know, like, non-stop like a bunny, and it just messes people up when you're jumping all the time with heavy attacks. It's really weird. And, of course, the aliens have the infinite wall tail stun ability, but their focus attack sucks ass, so yeah. Whoa! Can I get this guy? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, damn, wow, I survived the mine? Wow, it blooped, like, right next to me. I don't know how that actually happened, but whatever, I'll take it. That was close. So anyways. Yeah, so let's see, what do we got over here? Where the fuck is everyone? Dude, come on, man. Where are you goddamn aliens? Where are you? Oh, there's one. I think he's gonna chase me. Yeah, he's gonna chase me. Come here. Come here. Whoa! There we go. Got him! Whoa! Oh, another alien came by and actually hit me in the back. Damn it. We got a lot of freaking cockroaches in this match. A lot of cockroaches, man. So anyways, let's go over here. Oh, I think I see something. There's two aliens. Yo, wrong target! Wrong! No! No! Oh, shit, dude. I face planted. I don't know how I fell down. The thing is, I want to go for the alien on the right side because he was mobile, and if I killed him quickly, maybe I could have killed the other one before he finished his stealth attack or finishing move on that Marine, or Predator, whatever it was. So yeah, great. The game does have some type of aim assist or auto aim with melee combat. There's a little bit of that in the game, so sometimes it messes me up. So that was one bad situation right there. Let me get this damn Marine in the back. There we go. Got you. I'm Predator, man. I'm Predator. No, there's a Marine going for the pulse rifle grenades. Can I get him in? Ah! Damn it. Damn it. Ah. Oh. I should have started my heavy attack a little bit earlier. Maybe I would have actually stunned him before he actually shot that grenade on me. So, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, we got another Predator over here. Oh, there's a Marine. Ah! What the heck? Oh, cockroaches! Shit! Infestation! Oh, damn it. God damn it. I think he actually jumped me from the ceiling. Yep. You got me, man. You got me. I'm still Predator. Predator, man. Is he shoulder cannon? Nope, it is not here. So let's go up here and see if the combi stick is available. And it is. Okay, I shall grab it. It is my favorite weapon in the game with the Predator. So I'm going to hold on to it, and I'll try to get a kill with it. If I can find a target. Oh, here's one. He got stunned you, then bam. Whoa, damn. Ah, shit. Break free. Okay, nothing. Nothing, we're just blocking. We're two blocking idiots. Oh my god. What? How do you survive the spear in the back? How do you survive that? There we go. Okay. Can I get this guy? Oh, shit, dude, I blocked. I swear I blocked. Oh, damn it. Damn it, damn it. Could have sworn I blocked it. That's okay. That's fine. That's what I like about this game is, like, you can't really just use one thing or one pattern and expect to win every situation. Come here. Oh, uppercut. I got him. All right, so that's the end of this match for now. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and I'll give you guys some more videos of Aliens vs. Predator multiplayer. I'll see you guys in the next video.